Guys,
I just got out of my third period and I have some devastating news. Got some devastating news. I got caught. I can't no longer vlog.
Now I have to do double the lesson. What am I gonna do with my life? I can't make money off YouTube no more.
That's a tragic loss for the YouTube company.
Bro, you're not gonna believe what happened, bro. Oh, I'm playing. No, but for real, you wanna know what happened?
No, chill out.
I'm already recording, so. Yeah, so, long story short, this girl was watching my video, and, and the teacher saw it, and, pretty much I got caught, and I can't do it, and now we have to do double lessons. Who's nice is that? We have to do double lessons now, and what else? Oh, yeah, no more Eitan in the video, so run the slideshow. She's literally speed walking. Why are you so happy to get an ice cream cone? Badass. I swear, MP lit, bro.
Wait. I'm not trying to make my list, chill.
Sexy.
Oh, woo! It's not money. It's this one.
But look.
How dare you?
Mine says buy.
No.
Why does mine say buy?
What
is it? Hey, I was lying. It's not $12.
I hate you. What are you doing?
Stupid, huh? It's from a vlog.
Give me my phone.
Nope.
Oh, cheers. Let's go. I'm finally home, boys and ladies and gentlemen, and pretty people. So yeah, we're home, and yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with my life anymore. You know, if I can't vlog at school, I have no vlog footage. So I guess I'm just gonna be my meat sleep.
But we're here, we're trying to find a protractor, but it's literally half impossible to find one. I'm into like a million stores, bro. Stupid. Alright, boys, we're home. We finally find the one and only beauty beast. We're here with the cousin, but she don't want to be filmed, you know.
And I have like 30 minutes of class and I just sit there and think. And then the paper's empty and then I don't know what's going on. And then Victor's the one only one who can help me, but sometimes his dumbass doesn't do the homework either. Watch, I'm about to take time and be like, bitch, let me see your homework real quick. He answers fast, that's a good thing. Victor, hey, did you do the geography homework? Question mark.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's gonna be pretty much the end of the vlog here, so I'm just gonna do a nice, a cinematic scene. So, yeah, hope you enjoy it.
Silence and watch it fall to pieces. The aftermath of passive violence. He said that she said she did. And oh, I got a feeling. I think you should know. I'm trying to find hope. There's nothing left to hold. I'm stuck down here in this hole. I'll stand just like a statue, just like you, acting like the sky's just about to fall. Everything I can.